I'm sitting in a room different from what I'm doing now. I recline the sound of my speaking voice as far as the gate on my tongue. And I look at what I've eaten, look at what I'm doing, and I look again and again, until the original Catholic characteristics and the love of voice emanating into the sky. And you will see and hear them, and I have got to hear the revealed color of both you two. Thank you.